Oh, that was fast. Excellent. Look at all the extra slots. Yep, yes, extra slots. Yeah, forget the other city of Queens.
Residente,
our sources.
It's all about getting your economy up, I think. That's what I'm thinking right now. Go build that. That's there you go, guys. Church. So we're still unemployed and nope, no one's unemployed. Still a lot of free jobs. Could have been homeless. So, well, two more years. Three more years? Yeah, two more years and 3 years. Come on, I got more Teamsters. Ish. One more guy. Don't have three guys. Okay, that's why it's a little bit to get shit around. I guess I'll get immigrants. I need more workforce. And they'll come in like 6 months. Whenever that freighter comes in. I have no idea what's terrible. Religion? Religions. Food quality. I have no idea what's terrible. Should have looked.
Free
yeah, religion.
People of Tropico! I want to stress the great progress we have made. Production has increased steadily, exceeding 25% in some areas. I tell you, we will complete the 5-year plan in 4 years. This is progress. There are long lines in front of confessionals. We shall not deny that. However, the reasons are as clear as day. We all know that the environmentalists are to blame for all this.
Poor environmentalists get blamed for everything.
Still, as Presidente, I have worked hard day and night, done quite a job to ensure my worth for the responsibility you have bestowed on me. Gracias, amigos.
All right.
The past is gone from our shores, but that is not enough. I will bring the future to Tropico. I promise you that in my next term, people will no longer have to live in shacks. A new age of prosperity and freedom awaits after our victory.
I just put a load of homeless people now. Fantastic. Well, I got workers now. That's a plus. Hey. Now everyone's homeless. I'm waiting for those apartments. Couple guys working there. I don't think these are the best well placed garages, I admit that, but they seem to be doing the job.
My dear
crap, almost had 1,000. Well, that was fast. I should save. No, don't restart. No. Here, save it. Get that. What do I need to build? Build that. Alright. It's gonna have to sit there. Well, my 4 grand already. What? Where's all my money? Come on, Teamsters.
Today is a bright day for Tropican democracy. The polls are in, and it's clear people overwhelmingly voted for El Presidente. The way things are going, the secret police will be out of work in a couple of years.
Where's the upgrade? I want the upgrade. Oh, money! Didn't export anything. Another attack. God damn, I need another barrack bunker. Protect me, minions! You are soldiers of Tropical. Defend me! Already done. Are they fighting or what? What's going on at the mine? Yes. There we go. There's some fighting happening there. Wait a minute, what's crime safety? Yep, that's pretty poop.
Presidente, our old apartment.
It's all my monies. All the monies. I think that's the front. Yeah, fuck you, crime. Oh, it fits perfectly there. Good. Excellent. Two farms. Cash farms. Wait. Cash farms. These. Cash crops.
I noticed that there were several shacks near.
The food is housing.
Comrade, our plan for winning the Cold War needs.
That's Kay. It's gonna be a housing increased, treatment, equality. Alright.